Yeah, I agree. I've never changed my mind about what kind of player I am, how hard I work, and what I can do on the court. And so when I don't get the opportunities, maybe early on, it's fine. I've stayed faithful and stayed into it to where I've gotten here and I've gotten the opportunity and I'm trying to make the most of it.
Most guys, when they come off the bench, you're looking to the bench, you know, you're thinking the starters are going to come back in. Fourth quarter, you guys got it going, and Mike just wrote it. Were you thinking, okay, or were you looking to the bench? Were you surprised you got to play the whole fourth quarter?
I'm not surprised. Our second unit is a pretty good unit, so when we go out there, we play hard, and when it was clicking tonight, hey, you keep rolling with it. We had a pretty good fourth quarter, and we did our job.
Because you're so deep and you have another game tomorrow night, does that kind of help? I mean, you played more minutes than Nash and Gasol and everybody. You know, I don't think anybody played 30 minutes. Will that help you in these back-to-backs?
Oh, of course. We're a deep team. People don't think we're that good yet, so we got to beat a couple people and open.
Did that fuel you that nobody thought you were going to win that game?
Oh, that always fuels us. They keep telling us everybody's better than us. We're going to finish 12th or whatever. Like, we know what kind of team we have, what kind of people we have on the team, and we're confident. We're confident and we're ready to go. Yeah, well, I hope so. I hope they see the game and they know the Lakers are for real this year and we're going to keep continuing to do what we're doing.
There's a game in Memphis, I think, where you had some success against the Lakers, like, scored 12 or something like that, guarded Kobe. Do you remember that?
Oh, yeah. Kobe missed 11 sets in a row and I had a pretty good game.
So
I was about 18 or so. But, yeah, it was a good game against the Lakers, but now I'm on the other side of the Lakers.
Was Kobe telling you anything throughout the course of the night?
Yeah, he gives me little tips on parts of my game that I could actually better. So it's good to have him around. After the game, he pulled me aside and had some choice words for me to help us as a team.
What did he say to you?
Just stuff about my game. Just a couple things that I could pinpoint and get even better at. And I believe in. I'm gonna watch film on it tonight.